Oh, Pee Wee, crawl. You got this. You got this. See? I knew you could do it, Pee Wee. I knew y'all could do it. I remember when you was just a baby, you couldn't go up on the little parts of the rug. You always struggle. Then you look towards me so I can help you. I know you were struggling though, but I wanted you to succeed and do it yourself so you will learn how to do it yourself. Look, he's already in his stuff. He's doing the strategy. The strategies. You done, Pee-wee? What he's looking at is his box. That's what he's looking at. You done, Pee-wee? You said your piece? You done talking? No? Yes? Turn to the camera? No? Oh, he's leaving. Where are you gonna go, Pee-wee? There's a blank wall right there. I guess he's in timeout now. No? He's sniffing the rug once more. You done on this rug, Pee-wee? You done laying down? Walking around? A little bit? Okay. Look at him just relaxing and whatnot. Don't he look amazing? Look at him reading. Head and shoulders and whatnot. Head and shoulders is right there. You ready to get out of there, Pee-wee? Yes? No? I don't know. There's the stuffed animals and whatnot. Come on, Pee-wee. Damn, you're getting heavier. You're getting very heavy nowadays. Okay. Hi, guys. Here's a new rug I got. Yeah, the rug looks pretty cool, right? Let's put Tuttle there. A brand new rug. Flip this over like this. Tuck it over. And yeah, so now his house is right there. And he's right there. I should really plug this in. Doing this with one hand, guys. So bear with me if I'm not doing it right. Plug that one. See if I can do this one hand. I think I can do this with one hand. There's one part cut out. There's two. I think I'm doing one more. If I can. Got it. I'll turn that on. Where is it? Right here. See? Turn down. Pee-wee. Pee-wee on the new rug. Pee-wee. Pee-wee. Look over here. There you go. Do you like the new rug? Yes? No? I don't know. You know what? Maybe just make this thing stand up on its own. Because I don't think he even going nowhere. Put this downwards. Oh, now he's coming to see y'all, guys. And push him back a little bit. You don't want to say hi, Pee-wee, to the camera? No? You're not going to get back on the rug? Even if I get on the rug? Pee-wee? You're gonna get on the rug, Pee-wee? Yes? No? Come, Pee-wee. Get in my hands. Get in my hands. Come in. Get in my hands like you normally do. Come in.
Damn him, Pee-wee. Don't let the viewers. Come on, Pee-wee. Shut up, viewers. You left going in my hands. No? Okay. You had your chance, Pee-wee, to get in my hands. No. You're too late. You're too late, Pee-wee. Nope, you're too late. You're too late. It's just like that song says. You're too late to get in my hands. You're too late. Actually, it says, you're too late to say you're sorry, but I think so. Oh, no, it's not too late to say you're sorry. It's too late to apologize. Say you're sorry is the same thing, but apologize is different. Because you say apologize, you're not saying sorry. Typical, right, baby? I know. I definitely know. Look at him on the rug. Don't you look adorable? Oh! What you doing, Pee-wee? You love the new rug? Yes? No? Ooh, you looking kinda shiny? His back is always shiny. Cause I put lotion on it. And then when his skin peels, I usually put the lotion on it so it can peel better than just stay on his nothing there. And then sometimes when he peels, he get agitated. And he kind of bites it off. The little dead skin was falling off of him. He's so weird. People don't want to see your backside. They want to see your face. They want to know what you're doing. Why do you always come to the camera? Oh, I like you, Pee-wee. The new rug. You love the new rug? The new rug fits you, Pee-wee. Did anybody ever tell you that, Pee-wee? The new rug fits you. Like a glove. Like a small little glove. Why do you keep coming up to the camera, Pee-wee? Like, what's up? What up? You're not gonna show people how you smile, Pee-wee? No? You gonna spread your legs out? Down a little bit. That's it, Pee-wee. You're not gonna show anybody else what you do on your rug. You lay on it. Sometimes you get stuck on all of the rugs. But you okay. You okay. Your skin is peeling if you don't see it. Let me show you up close. On his head is peeling. And on his tail as well. The ones on his head he can't really reach. So the ones on his fingers he usually bite off. So yeah. This is Pee-wee. His front face.